I got him.
Nigga, you gon' learn your lesson, nigga.
SPR.
Fucking with me.
Know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
For real.
But it's death or disrespect when you come
yeah,
this
nigga,
way.
I ain't gon' never forget that shit, nigga.
Untamed. Catch that boy around the city.
Running for his ass off.
You know what I'm saying?
DB Stokely.
Man, real niggas do real shit.
It's real shit.
Feel it. Behind every wrong move comes a consequence. You know what I'm saying? Consequences behind every action.
Some consequences don't come with second
make
chance.
Sure make
it's
right
repercussions
decision.
And consequences. When you out here handling your business, trying to make something shake. I hear it in the garden state just to put food on your plate. Gotta be on the front line. Till it's crunch time, commit crime just to make a dime. And push the line, trying to find the right source. Ain't no helping, ain't no motherfucking support. That's why I love my sport and I play as well. Untamed Rell, I'm in the league of my own. Mentally fucking strong, can't nothing go wrong. Just sitting on my throne. Always in my zone, thinking up a master plan so I can expand from Atlanta to the motherfucking world. It's in my hand, thinking up a master plan so I can expand from land to the motherfucking world. It's in my hand.
It's repercussions and consequences. I'm busting and popping niggas. You niggas still playing games. I got something to stop you niggas. AR-15s, Glock 40s, and chopper triggers. Dead on arrival, ain't no need for no doctor. It's repercussions and consequences. I'm busting and popping niggas. You niggas still playing games. I got something to stop you niggas. AR-15s, Glock 40s, and chopper triggers. Dead on arrival, ain't no need for no doctor.
I'm getting fed up. You better keep your head up when I come to gun you down. I ain't aiming at your legs, shooting at you till you dead. Should've watched what you said. Fuck nigga turned state and he probably turned fed. Lil nigga grew dreads, big headed and he thought he was tough. Playing games with King James, I fuck you up. Acting like you had a gun, probably clutching a brush. I came back in 30 minutes, boy you lucky you cut. Real niggas really ride, when it's beef we kill. Bullets fly, niggas die, in the streets is real. In East Stokely, California, niggas shoot on sight. Stop like broad day, I take your life. When the corners on the corners, it's a murder. You dead on the scene and it's time to get further. I'ma tell a nigga now like this, this the proposition. You think about trying me, you better stop and listen.
It's repercussions and consequences, I'm busting and popping niggas. You niggas still playing games, I got something to stop you niggas. AR-15s, Glock 40s, and chopper triggers. Dead on arrival, ain't no need for no doctor.
It's repercussions and consequences, I'm busting and popping niggas. You niggas still playing games, I got something to stop you niggas. AR-15s, Glock 40s, and chopper triggers. Dead on arrival, ain't no need for no doctor, nigga.
Bodies get left down to your white homicide. Tragedies occur in a reality that I'm facing. You could reach your final destination if you're at the wrong location. Don't know who be plotting or even fucking hating. Anticipating on your downfall. Keep your eyes on the motherfucking frauds and the fucking snakes. It's consequences, repercussions for all the decisions that you make. It'll cost you your fucking fate.
I remember way back when Bookie Man got whacked. K-Tron, broad day, they put his brains on flat. Real tales from my hood and I'm from cross them tracks. It's consequences for your actions, better watch how you act. The AR 15 to blow your lungs out your back. Kill your name in the game and take your soul off the map. The nigga try me, he gon' be hard to ID. No need for paramedic stretchers, ambulance or IV.
It's repercussions and consequences. I'm busting and popping niggas. You niggas still playing games. I got something to stop you niggas. AR-15s, Glock 40s, and chopper triggers. Dead on arrival, ain't no need for no doctor.
It's repercussions and consequences. I'm busting and popping niggas. You niggas still playing games. I got something to stop you niggas. AR-15s, Glock 40s, and chopper triggers. Dead on arrival, ain't no need for no doctor, nigga.
And that's what it is. You know what I'm saying? That's why the murder rate so high in the ghetto across America. You know what I'm saying? Cause every real nigga feel like this. You know what I'm saying? It's just a heads up though. Nigga step on my toes. It's on. King James.